Well, hello, it's Miss Gina, and I'm going to show you something of the ASL ABCs, and then we're going to read a book that's about a word that starts with K. It says, I'm kind. Kind starts with K. And a new book I'm working on is called, whoops, I erased it. It's called Free Hugs. It's called Free Hugs. It's about a koala bear that gives out free hugs. Free hugs. So anyway, I'm going to show you this without further ado. I'll find the lid to that. Maybe it won't dry out.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. A, B.
All right. That's enough of that silliness. Oh. I like that song. Okay. Sorry. I had a button. Whoops. Sorry. Dance party. Like to dance. I am kind. If I was kind, I'd let that keep playing, right? A positive power story. Empowering kids to believe in themselves. Susie Composi, illustrated by Aaron Unton. That's what it says. And Kyle E. Koala over there is kind by giving out free hugs when people are anxious or they're sad or they need a hug. I am kind. Look, they're watering the plants. Sometimes I need help remembering to water the plants. I don't always do like I should. I want to be kind like my mom. She is the kindest person I know. I want to be kind like my mom. She is the kindest person I know. Oh, that's nice to say. That looks like my mom and my nanny. She helps grandma work out. They walk in the park. They bend and stretch. It is fun. She helps grandma work out. They walk in the park. They bend and stretch. It is fun. It's good to have fun. They bend and stretch. Oh, stretch your arm in the air. Oh, now stretch down to the floor. Oh, don't you feel better? I do. It says, Mom helps strangers too. Once a week, we go to our town's community center. Once a week, they go to their town's community center because Mom helps strangers too. People she doesn't even know. Because a stranger, after all, is just somebody you haven't met yet. But if they give you a bad feeling, trust your gut. Trust your feelings. Trust your intuition. We bake and cook. We bake and cook. Says, we serve the food to hungry people. We bake and cook. We serve the food to hungry people. That's what it says. Look at that. What are they making? Looks like maybe sandwiches and cookies. Looks yummy. I'm always hungry. I like food. Those are my people. Have you eaten? Thank you for asking. I would love to go eat. Stan lives next door. He hurt his arm and can't garden. I try to be kind. I weed and water his plants. Stan thanks me. He thanks me with some strawberries. How kind. See, Stan hurt his arm. Stan lives next door. He hurt his arm and can't garden. I try to be kind. I weed and water his plants. Stan thanks me with some strawberries. How kind. Yum. And what does that water do? It's raining. That water helps the plants and flowers grow. But apparently it wasn't raining because look, they're wilty and droopy and they needed water. So you can do simple things for people and it'll make them happy. I sometimes have to get people to babysit my plants and water them when I'm away. When the rain comes down, my umbrella goes up. I find room for one more to be kind. When the rain comes down, my umbrella goes up. The rain comes down and the umbrella comes up. I find room for one more to be kind. It's a kitty cat. Meow, meow. That kitty cat doesn't want to be wet. Most kitty cats don't like water. Some do. Maya is a new student at my school. Her family just moved to town. How do you think she's feeling? She's probably a little nervous, a little anxious, worried that people won't like her. She is my new math partner. Oh, look. They got math manipulatives. They're in red and blue. They're counting little squares. See, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The new student has 6. And she has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They both have 6. They have 3 red and 3 blue. And 3 blue and 3 red. Nice. They have the same amount. They can work the same problem. Or different problems. I see Maya sitting alone at lunch. My friends and I ask her to eat with us. She thanks us for being kind. I see Maya sitting alone at lunch. My friends and I ask her to sit with us. She thanks us for being kind. And she sat with them and ate with them. Lunchtime is a nervous time. Like, if nobody wants to sit with you at lunch, it makes you feel awkward and alone and lonely. So don't make somebody feel that way. Invite them to sit with you if they are sitting alone or if they're a new student. That's always nice to include people. My troop goes on a nature hike. Maya joins us. First, we cross a creek. We cheer for each other. Oh, look. They cross the creek. Yay! She crossed the creek. Yay! He's gonna cross the creek. Yay! That one's gonna cross the creek. Yay! They'll all cross the creek. Yay! My troop goes on a nature hike. Maya joins us. That's the new student, Maya. First, we cross a creek. We cheer for each other. It's good to cheer for each other. We should all be cheering for each other. When something good happens to somebody, say, congratulations, I'm proud of you. Don't be jealous. The green-eyed monster of jealousy's not pretty. We learn about plants and animals. We learn about plants and animals. It is time to go home. We pack up everything. We clean up the site. We are kind to the earth. I always heard, leave it better than you found it. That means pick up your trash. That means clean up your mess. That means if you drop fruit on the ground, put it in the trash can. If you have a wrapper, put it in a trash can. You know, just common sense. We learn about plants and animals. There's a bird and it's in a tree. It is time to go home. We pack up everything. We clean up the site. We are kind to the earth. That means they didn't leave it in a mess. And they didn't do anything to harm the bird or the tree. Maya, because those are living things. Maya and I have an idea to be kind. My mom loves it. We buy a few supplies. We get to work. I dig holes. Maya plants the flowers. We work hard. Maya and I have a... What did they have? An idea to be kind. An idea is a thought, something you think. And this is a positive thought because they're doing something good. They had an idea. They had an idea. Did they leave the idea in their head? My mom loves it. We buy a few, what do they buy? Supplies. They're taking the thought out of their head, the idea, and they're putting it into action. They're buying things to make their idea come true. That's like making a goal and making your dreams come true. You've got to put your dreams and ideas into action, into motion. We get to work. I dig holes. Maya plants the flowers. We work hard. We get to work. Dreams take work too. I dig holes. Maya plants the flowers. We make, what'd they make? They didn't make. They do a four-letter word. We work hard. Make is a five-letter word, last time I checked. M-A-K-E. Nope, just four. Makes it five. But they're making something with flowers. They are working hard. Often to accomplish dreams or goals or make ideas happen takes hard work. No doubt. They're going to be nice to somebody. They're going to really like those flowers. At last, we are done. Now everyone can enjoy our surprise. It is the best feeling when I am kind. It says, at last, we are done. Now everyone can enjoy our surprise. Their idea became an action. They planted flowers, and now they can surprise somebody with that kind gesture. It is the best feeling when I am kind. Look how excited she is. See the excitement on her face? Do they look sad? They look surprised and happy. When we're kind, it makes people excited, surprised, and even happy. It makes people smile. That's a good thing. That is a good thing. How can you be kind? Can you think of three examples? Can you think of three examples of how you can be kind? Well, let's see. When you go to school, you could open the door for somebody. You could say please and thank you when talking to your teacher. You could do something thoughtful for someone. You could make a card for somebody on their birthday. Or if they're not feeling well, you could make them a get well card and maybe put some personal drawings that you did. Maybe draw somebody a picture to make them happy, or just to be thoughtful and kind. Those are nice things you could do. And those are other books by these same writers. It says, embrace your positive power. I am thankful. I am smart. I am kind. I am brave. I am strong. I am helpful. All those things you are, say them with me. I am strong. I am brave. I am kind. I am helpful. I am smart. And I am thankful. I'm thankful that you were watching. And I hope to see you again tomorrow. So I'll see you next time. Remember to read more in 2024. And always grow that big, beautiful brain. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.